Hi guys, this is Tanu and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm here to show you some upper body dumbbell workouts. In my previous video, I have already shared the benefits of weight training and why we should add some weights or dumbbells in our training program. And I hope you guys enjoyed that video. But if you still haven't watched it yet, then you can get the link in my description box and can check it out. Dumbbell training has many advantages, guys. Serious strength and muscles can be achieved by training with just a pair of dumbbells. They increase your stabilization, muscle activation, your strength, your range of motion, improves your body balance and provide you better safety, because that time you don't need a watcher. Just drop them and move on. So all you have a pair of dumbbells. That's totally great. Just grab them and let's start to take the advantage of these benefits from today, guys. So for today, I made a list of 7 dumbbell upper body workout, and our list includes bicep curls, bent over reverse grip row, shoulder press to in, single arm row, lat raise, Spiderman crunch, lying tricep extension and pullovers. Just make sure that you are doing 8 to 12 reps for each one. Take rest for 20 seconds in between your workouts. Try to complete 4 to 5 rounds and your rest time between each set should not be more than 40 seconds. Without doing further ado, let's get started. Stand holding a dumbbell in each hand with your arms hanging by your sides. Make sure that your elbows are close to your torso and your palms are facing forward. Exhale as you curl the weights up to the shoulder level while contracting your biceps. Hold the weight at shoulder height for a brief pause, then inhale as you slowly lower back to the start position. Keep your back straight, shoulder blades back and eyes facing the front. Keep your elbows tucked in by your sides as you pull the weight up. Squeeze your shoulder blades together at the top of the movement. Execute by pulling the dumbbells up under your chest as far as possible. Pause and then slowly lower the dumbbells back to the starting position. Start standing with your feet hip width apart, holding a pair of dumbbells at shoulder height with elbows bent and palms facing body. In one motion, bring elbows out wide to sides while rotating hands so palms face forward and pressing the dumbbells overhead until arms are straight and biceps are by ears. Pause, then reverse the movement to return to start. Assume a standing position while holding a dumbbell in one hand with a neutral grip. Hinge forward until your torso is roughly parallel with the floor or slightly above, and then begin the movement by driving the elbow behind the body while retracting the shoulder blade. Pull the dumbbell towards your body until the elbow is at or just past the midline, and then slowly lower the dumbbell back to the starting position under control. Don't allow momentum to dictate the movement. Control the dumbbells throughout the entirety of each rep. stand or sit with a dumbbell in each hand at your sides. Keep your back straight, brace your core, and then slowly lift the weights out to the side until your arms are parallel with the floor, with the elbow slightly bent. This exercise is a tough one and requires a lot of strength. But there is no denying it will help you achieve the desired sculpted abs. It's a complete core workout. So start in a plank position with your forearms on the ground and your body perfectly straight. Bring your right knee forward towards your right elbow and then return to the plank position. Repeat by bringing your left knee toward your left elbow. That's one rep. Alternate the sides and try to complete 10 reps. Lie on a bench or a flat surface with one or two dumbbells in each hand and your arms extended over your chest. Bend your elbows and lower the dumbbells until they are just above your shoulders. Your upper arms should not move. Pause and then extend the dumbbells back to the starting position by squeezing your triceps. Dumbbell pullover is one of just a few exercises that trains both the front of the body and the back of the body at the same time. Keep a strong back and core while you inhale and extend the weights back and over your head. Take about 3 to 4 seconds to reach a fully extended position where the weights are behind but not below your head. Keep the elbow soft. Once you reach full extension, exhale slowly and return arms to the starting position over your chest.
Hope you guys found this video helpful, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up. Also share with your loved ones so that they can get a fit and healthy life ahead, guys. And if you have any kind of fitness related queries or recommendations, then please let me know in the comment section below. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, guys. Keep coming back to my channel. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, take care.